The 3-foot-tall grin busts right through me, struck deep again by her wide-eyed, mature stare. I forget she only just turned 6 years old. She introduces Jace, her new baby brother, born into this Bronx shelter last week, and now she is running. She is shouting, "Did you bring it? Did you bring the mic? Can we write more poems tonight?" Soon her tiny voice will be justly ample. I remember that a pencil and a piece of paper do not always contain solutions, but we go to the table anyway. Some,
where?
Over the South Bronx, way up high. There's a place that I've heard of once in a lullaby. Some,
where?
Over the South Bronx, skies are blue. Where the dreams that you dare to dream, well, they might be. Someday I'll wish upon a star way up where the clouds are far behind me. Where trouble melts like lemon drops away above the rooftops, that's where you'll find me.
Somewhere.
Over the South Bronx. Blackbirds fly. Bluebirds fly over the rainbow. Why, oh why can't I make butterflies here in my home, here in my homeless shelter. Later I will hit, later I will hurt, here in my safe haven. I get a warm box lunch with a plastic peel off top, and I eat everything that is not green. 3 security doors protect me, my mama, and my sisters from the other hurt. After the project, the art lady, when she leaves, but the colored tissue paper window butterflies don't. Colored tissue paper window butterflies cling to the wing of my heart memory. If happy little bluebirds fly, why, oh why, can't I? Alternately play Miles and Badu. On my lap, I fumble with paper, pencil, and umbrella. On my heart, hoping for magic to happen on a day like today when anything could happen. Passing Yankee Stadium on the D train, I feel stare energy, and I notice the man who circled me twice on the platform 2 stops earlier. On track, I avert my eyes. On the floor, he reaches for a penny, picks it up, mindfully turns it in his palm and pockets it. On my radar, I notice this humble action that values this tiny thing, and this gets my attention on a day like today, when anything could happen. On his feet, proper shoes, nice socks. On his lap, a book of poetry. On his finger, no ring. On his head rests classic Kangol cap, and on his eyes, stylish frames, and in a moment called a second, we lock in. But I don't feel the magic, so I don't feel the magic, so I quickly look away on a day like today when anything could happen. Stand clear of the closing doors. On my headphones, I turn up the jazz. On my lap, I return to poems evolving. On my heart, still hoping for magic to happen on a day like today, and sometimes it does. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing in me. From the way that I feel when that bell starts to ring, and it's almost like the unit puts me through.
Sally Davis, give her a hand. Hill. Okay, so this is the open mic. You're listening to Soul Gum. S-O-U-L-G-U-A-R. At the end of the show, I'll blitz in my theology. Anyway, do your thing. And tonight, we're going to be at Patrick's Place, 151st at Frederick Douglass, 7 p.m. I have good Jamaican cuisine, and I put it this way. I go do other gigs. I'm like, give me a doggy bag. Maybe I'll eat. At Patrick's Place, I eat the food. So that's the best thing. We're going to take you to the 70s. Isaac Hayes scored this with Ruby Shep. And it's not that music. It's more relevant now than it ever was before. Marvin Gaye, What's Going On? Check the lyrics. I like the 70s because I party hard.
Yes.
70s. Ooh. I party so hard it should have been illegal, but it was legal.
Yeah.
House parties. Riverside Drive, Lenox Avenue. Oh, look, Mr. Wenders is in the house. I encourage you to sing along if you know. If the music makes you move, cause you can dig this groove. Groove on. Groove on. If you wanna make love under the stars above, love on. Love on. If there's something that you wanna say, talking is your way. Rap on. Rap on, frustrated musician. Cause whatever all you do, got to do your thing. If you feel like you want to scream, that you ain't with letting off steam, scream on. Scream on. If you feel like you want to sing, singing is your thing. Sing on. Sing on. If you want to make love all night and you think it's right, ride on, ride on, ride on, ride on, ride on. Cause whatever thank you. indoors and you think it's your constitutional right not to wear a mask during a pandemic, let's take it outside. If you don't want the vaccine, I'm not mad at you. I was reluctant. But if you think your children should go to school, and anybody who's worked with as an educator will tell you, little children are incubators anyway. Forget pandemic, just the common cold goes around and things like that. So if you don't want your children to wear a mask inside in a pandemic, then I need to talk to you on the phone.
Hi everybody, isn't this wonderful? It doesn't feel like I'm faulty. It just feels wonderful. So we're gonna do our Lovers Gonna Stay in the key of B flat for beautiful. Beautiful.
I love it here to stay.
filmmaker. And one of the books I read was The Invisible Man of Paradise, a perfect book. And learning what he wrote, what he isn't something, the life is such a wonderful, wonderful legacy. And for me, the same jazz, the music, the truth.
Sing up, down, all around. I'm saying, what does he mean?
He said, oh, Michelle, I thought you said through their eyes. No.